I'm just telling you the basics of growing up with your friends and becoming the one that made it. Yes, Lord, all gold, man. I got these soul talking about these other rappers getting out. It's even getting out. Worry about your followers. You need to get your dollars up. Me and me, young, popping like a collar's up and good ain't good enough.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to opening night at Coach Billy Whitehead's court at Harrow Hudson. And this evening's feature varsity matchup between the University Charter Generals and Roy Henry Hudson Admirals. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, a round of applause for our electrified Henry Hudson Admiral cheerleader. And now, introducing the starting lineups. First, for the University Charter Generals, number one, Calvin Dixon. Number three, Curtis Rowe. Number four, Shane Salisbury. Number 11, Rick Austin. Number five, Abraham Davidson. And the head coach for the University Charter Generals, Mr. Marcus Robinson. And now introducing the starting lineup for Roy Henry Hudson Admirals. Number five, welcome back the Hudson faithful and University Charter players, coaches, and fans. Just a reminder that this is a sporting event, therefore an extension of the classroom. So please show sportsmanship and cheer for your team. And let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. And now let's sit back and get ready for New Jersey Varsity Basketball! shuttle is fouled, committed by number 5, Abraham Davidson. His second team's second.
Yeah!
committed by number 31, Dylan Melnick, his first, team second. Shane Salisbury on the line for the general shooting team.
Yeah! re-entering the game for the Generals, number 13, Evan Booth. We are going to game for the Admirals, number 23, Alex Wood. Jalen Higgins.
Yeah.
Admiral's foul committed by number 5, Luke Jockenheim. His second. Team 6. We enter the game for the Admiral's number 3, Damian Sparks Edwards.
Featuring our electrifying Little Hudson Admiral cheerleader. just outside the doors of the gymnasium in the hallway. Henrietta Edwards snack bar, featuring all assorted snacks, including soft drinks, water, candy, potato chips, and now pizza! Order for you outside the doors of the gymnasium in the hallway. Henrietta Edwards snack bar, sponsored by the Henrietta Athletic Club.
Thank you.
Almost foul committed by number one, Jack Fitzpatrick. His second, team's first.
Thank you.
Tremendous foul committed by number 4, Shane Salisbury, his 4th. She is good. Jack Fitzpatrick at the line for the Admirals, Judy D. His first, his fourth. re-entering the game for the Generals, number 13, Evan Booth. Entering the game for the Admirals, number 22, Jeff Burks. Re-entering the game for the Admirals, number 5, Luke Jockeye, and number 13, Damian Smart. Generals foul committed by number 11, Rick Austin, his third team's fifth. Luke Jockeye up the line for the Admirals, number 2. Re-entering the game for the Generals, number 1, Calvin Dixon. Generals foul committed by number 13, Evan Booth, his third team sixth. Foul committed by number 5, Luke Jockeye, his fourth, team's fifth. Curtis Rowe at the line for the Generals, shooting 2. Curtis Rowe.
Generals foul committed by number 24, Malachi Curl, is his 13-7th. Jax Ross at the line for
Hudson. Yeah.
third, team's eight. Shane Salisbury at the line for the Generals, shooting one.
Varsity.
Not the kid.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our second opening night game at Coach Monroe Head Court at Henry Hudson. And tonight's featured varsity ladies matchup between the South Amboy Lady Governors and your Henry Hudson Lady Emperor. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, round of applause for our electrifying Henry Hudson Air Boy cheerleaders. And now introducing the starting lineups, first for the South Amboy Lady Governors, number 5, Jada Berry. Number 3, Evelise Perez. Number 11, Morgan Moskal. Number 25, Olivia Gulick. Number 22, Emma Kalantis. And the coaching staff for the Lady Governors, assistant coach, Ms. Caitlin Mork. And the head coach for the South Amboy Lady Governors, Ms. Kathleen Saladino. And now, introducing the starting lineup for your Henry Hudson Lady Emperors. Number 24, Taylor Schuler. Number 22, Shannon Cummings. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome back the Hudson faithful and South Amboy players, coaches, and fans. Basketball fans, just a reminder that this is a sporting event, therefore an extension of the classroom. So please show sportsmanship and cheer for your teams, and let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. And now let's sit back and get ready for Shore Conference Varsity Basketball.
Jada Perry, her first transfer. Governor's foul committed by number 25, Olivia Gale, her first team second. Taylor Shearer at the line for the Admiral shooting team. Yeah! Governor's foul committed by number 11, Morgan Moskal, her first team's third. Just a reminder, just outside the doors of the gymnasium in the hallway is the Hudson Admiral Snack Bar. Hudson Admiral Snack Bar featuring all assorted snacks, including soft drinks, water, Gatorade, candy, potato chips, and pizza. Outside the doors of the gymnasium in the hallway, Hudson Admiral Snack Bar, sponsored by the Hudson Athletic Club. Thank you. Entering the game for the Admirals, number two, Madison Tidwell.
Timeout, Admiral.